So this is just the adductor stretch, but just on one side. So put the plate on one knee, have the other foot straight, keeping your hips down, focus on lying down, and again, relax and breathe into the stretch.